was looking for some of the concert, I was inspired by all the things in other organizations. I hope this includes some of these groups to encourage our students to look outside their own products and realize what can be accomplished through collaboration. The next piece is a great example of what our students can accomplish through their own determination. This piece was organized and rehearsed solely by these amazing student musicians. The next piece is another student composed work by Ben Hopkins. Inspired by his love of drumline and some of the patterns of the Columbia cadences, he reminds us that snares and tenors aren't the only cool things in the drumline. If you think bass drums are for beginners, you're about to prove it wrong. This work for five bass drums has two movements and will make you miss those cool fall nights in the stadium. Please welcome to the stage.
Thank you.
Our first soloist is Lisa Weintz. Lisa is a sophomore in her position in all district and all county band. Kaleidoscopia is a performer. It combines lyric melody and polyrhythmic stereo between the hands, giving this piece an improvisational Latin flavor. Please welcome Mason Weintz. Disguises is a work that encourages student creativity. But the first call for unusual combinations of instruments like finger cymbals on a vibraphone. Some of the different things using symbols on top of drums as a player.
And the instructions were super specific. So the students in the ensemble got to experiment a little bit and choose the way that they thought this would sound best. So I present to you this cast.
Thank you. Using exciting music, this kind of standard. Thank you.
Most people say they don't know the Jaguar, but you can't remember it like this. Percussion ensembles give the cover pattern a look for the story. In this collaboration, we will have a Republican theater's teacher as the narrator. Please welcome the stage. This is a new work by Tim Houston, United States Army. This companion piece to this previous piece, Adventures of Jonah and the Little Nile Warm-Ups was written in 1986 for the United States 500 War. The name comes from the legendary Russian hero Jonah and Amy. It was written by drummers for drummers and has become a classic among Little Nile drummers. Please welcome players to the stage. Is a full ensemble piece with all of the Sharp Society members. The program notes describe the composition's vision. However, as I was the program was concert, it really appeals to me as a collaboration of all of our players, the youngest to the board dance, working together on a very challenging piece. The lines and melody intertwine dynamically, passing it through each instrument. It reminds us about connecting and helping each other through each new challenge or threshold.
Thank you.
today I decided that this, we're going to bring two more pieces. We're going to bring the house lights up about 5 to 10 minutes while we get stage change. Please look for each other.
There you go. Now you can see. Oh. Nope. Let me try. Did he have? Oh, there he is.
There.
Is that Sammy?
Yeah, Sammy and Ian.
Okay,
yeah.
Help. Can you help?
Oh.
No, leave her.
I don't know. I can't get it off my finger. So if anything, we're taking the necklace off.
Yeah.
Can you get the necklace off?
Yeah. It's right here.
Okay. Oh, I got that.
Thank you.
I have no idea what I've got.
You got something.
Oh, I've wedged it all up underneath the diamond. That's what it's been. I just want to be here for this.
Up there.
Like if I've been my knee, there's a lot of pressure here.
If I was a flamingo, I wouldn't have this problem, and I'm gonna let go the other way. I don't know what chairs would look like, but you know. So I just like to say, today's the first day that you know, I've got one of these things that I put around my knee, and I think it's helped. But today, I think it's the first day that I've worn.
And then,
So that's an idea too.
Well, you know you're already going to be seeing me on Thursday, right?
Yeah. For our real show.
Look, your other child.
Awesome motion, you gotta stay in motion.
Your adopted son.
Oh, what are we looking at?
Hi, how are you?
What's up, dude?
I kidnapped him here.
That's okay, just don't sit in front of my camera.
Is it rolling?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yes.
I thought you posted it.
No, you can't.
Yeah, so
no, one right here.
What's it called when you like put something like on the ground? Time capsule. This is for your time capsule. You're like 20 years old, probably like 3 kids.
You're on live right now, by the way.
Live stream.
Only you, Yaroslav.
They're
only
almost
you.
Ready. They're almost ready.
How many trips is it going to take to get?
They're not going home tonight.
Really?
No, I can't fit. We got 4 people in the car.
I know, right?
I mean, I could fit like 2 of those things.
I know.
That's it.
I know, I saw your post.
Yeah, trailer.
How many days?
Got one.
We have a trailer.
No, enclosed. That way you just pack them in there.
Yeah, I'd like to have an enclosed trailer.
I was going to say, Jay would want one of those.
Jay's like, sign me up. Let's do this.
Work on it for you.
Really? You got a good reason? Let's go.
And there we go.
You can write it off. Let's say, shut up.
It's inspired by the composer's experience as a bass drummer and drum corps international. The piece for advanced percussion was written with the goal of combining drum corps elements into a formal recital piece that would challenge any percussionist, regardless of his or her level of experience. This piece has multiple movements, so just when we think it's over, there's more. Please welcome senior percussionists Ben and Nathaniel.
Thank you.
As we finish, I just like to acknowledge the hard work and dedication of all of our students. The Percussionists Society is a volunteer ensemble. We rehearse once a week. The students put in many hours of practice on their own. It is truly lovely to work with those talented and hardworking students. Open Pottery is a piece that Mr. Seibert has been talking about for a very long time. He's wanted to perform it or have students perform it, and been waiting for the right set of students. Since they were available, he set up for this. This piece is an ultimate collaboration piece with our talented students working together with Mr. Seibert, and also inviting our Colgan dance, some of our Colgan dancers to perform along with us. These dancers choreograph their own movements, and we're very excited to have them with us. And I think they're ready. Please welcome our partner for Open Pottery.
Thank you.
to be able to work with students. I've really had a fantastic time. I'd like to take every minute, and I don't know if that's just one student still here, just to acknowledge him and his participation choice and making his work steam.
Thank you.